This is the last iron lung patient in the world. He has spent 70 years in this device. His life will end once there is a power outage. His name is Paul Alexander. He has been confined in a huge iron lung all his life. Only his head can move. Born in 1946 to an American family, Paul was healthy until the age of 6. A boy who loved to draw, however. On his 6th birthday, Paul collapsed suddenly. Supposed to go on an outing with friends, doctors diagnosed him with polio, a highly contagious disease.
In the early stages, patients experience high fever and vomiting, resulting in the loss of many children's lives. To address the breathing difficulties of patients, in 1927, two professors at Harvard University invented the iron lung. Once a patient enters this device, only the head can move. Entering it means losing the ability to move independently. The device needs to be powered 24 hours a day if there is a power outage. The patient's life is in danger. Although life is prolonged, such a life has lost its color. However, Paul did not give up hope. Like a brave warrior, the iron lung only imprisoned his body, not limiting his desire for freedom. He studied hard, writing perfect answers by holding a pen in his mouth. Through relentless efforts, he became an excellent lawyer, helping many people in court. He also wrote a novel of his own.